They were scattered for lack of a shepherd, and they became food for every beast of the field. And that is exactly what is happening in the world today. For sadly, many churches are without pastors. And even sadder, many pastors do not have the training, the solid theological training that makes for a solid church with sound biblical teaching. But perhaps saddest of all is, there just are not enough training institutions to equip those who need and want to acquire the skill and education. Even operating at 120% capacity, all these institutions can only train 10% of these. The situation is no different in the Philippines. It is this need that Topic addresses. Topic: Trainers of Pastors International Coalition. Its vision is for every church to have equipped and maturing pastoral leadership. Fully aware that they cannot reach each and every pastor, Topic focuses on training pastoral trainers, intent to equip the few, to equip the many, so that more pastors can be reached more effectively, more speedily, resulting in a large number of pastoral leaders who can biblically shepherd a congregation to go and make disciples of all nations. To achieve this objective, Topic has already provided national consultations with local pastoral training institutions, held a pastoral leadership training institute, partnered with pastoral training initiatives, and continues to encourage cooperation and coordination among pastoral organizations. Realizing it still had a long way to go to reach its goals, Topic launched CORE 300 in the year 2005. The Community of Regional Equippers, or CORE, is a five-year pastoral leadership program conceived to carry out its mandate to re-equip the few to equip the many. CORE 300 intended to develop a core of selected pastoral leaders into training teams. Culled from every region of the country, each team would receive intensive training on church leadership, pastoral leadership, and community transformation. They are to be the spearhead for a new breed, a new generation of pastoral leaders who will be the cutting edge for church health and transformation. In this endeavor, CORE has proven a success. To date, 346 pastors from all 16 regions have received training. And in September 2009, 208 graduated and are now certified pastor trainers. But the work has only just begun. In the next 10 years, these men and women, this new breed of pastoral leaders, must be at the forefront of a new movement, giving rise to a new generation with the skills and means for the utmost impact. Leaders with impact to impact a new generation, on and on, until a whole new other generation arises. His children will be mighty in the land. The generation of the upright will be blessed.